Hi Pooja.
Hello Kunal sir.
So Pooja, what do you do?
Kunal sir, I'm an educator and it's been 15 years that I'm in this education sector. As my expertise, if I talk about, majorly I endeavor in English teaching.
Right. So Pooja, tell us more about your work experience.
Work experience, if I say so, I feel really proud in sharing that I have been carrying multiple degrees as well. I have had the privilege of serving as a TET member, wherein I had hosted a few TET circles at international level as well. And besides this, I'm CBSE Bharat Sahitya Resource Person too. I've also participated in the United Nations conferences, which were held at international level, where I have got Best Delegate title. So except this, I would definitely like to add on that I have expertise into content development as well, as I have also published an audiobook, The Leader in You, which is written by Dale Carnegie.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's very nice. Many congratulations for
that,
Pooja.
Thank you so much.
Great. And what about your education background, Pooja, if you could just shed some light on that as well?
Sure. I really feel proud and sharing, you know, that I have two master's degree in both English and psychology. And except this, I've also done MPhil and B.Ed. I play the role of school counselor. Specifically, I am expert in child counseling. Personality development expertise also I'm carrying along, because I have done a very good expertise in English as well as TEFL examination too. So I am carrying that.
So English, TEFL, which means teaching, then psychology, you are definitely having a full bouquet of skills.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much for that.
But they are also complementary, I would say. You have very, you have a very well-planned, structured profile. Everything is like complementing the other. And I'm very happy to have you also on board, Pooja. It's such a great honor for us to have someone with so much of talent, so much of skill, to be on boarded with Henry Harwin.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. That's really my honor. You know, working with Henry Harwin is always like a dream come true. And it is really privileged to be the part of this wonderful company.
Great. Thank you so much. That's very humble of you. So, Pooja, what is your X factor? What differentiates you from the world?
As I just shared with you my expertise in different sectors, I guess that is only one of the things which makes me different from others. I have shared with you that why I do all this, because my ecstatic energy, it thinks that never to be stagnant. And you should, you know, keep on flowing like a fresh splashing water. So same way I keep on asking myself one thing, I finish it off and I ask myself, Pooja, now what next? So once I reach at one level, I guess this is what makes me different, as I, you know, pursue tireless and energetic journey of my teaching and learning parallel.
Ah, nice. So I would say you are that superwoman who knows how to manage everything.
Thank you.
Very straight and blunt question, Pooja, which people often do not like being asked, but how much money do you make?
Definitely, as I am getting so many diverse figures. So annually, my income hovers between 8 to 9 lakh. So that is my bracket.
Great, wonderful, wonderful, Pooja. And are you happy with that kind of money?
Oh, of course. I guess for me, earning and learning, as I said, it goes parallelly. So I keep on enhancing my learning, which by default, you know, it elevates my earning. And certainly I am contented with that, whatever I gain.
Right. That's very nice. And I'm very glad to see that you feel contentment also with your income, because not everyone feels the same and everyone always aspires to, okay, I'm not happy, I'll become happy with this figure, that figure, but that satisfaction never comes. So I am very glad to see that you have found your contentment, even though aspiration is still there.
I was saying, like, undoubtedly, of course, why one person feels contented with, because when one person, you know, feels like that whatever he or she is gaining, it is reflecting from the contribution, so of course one feels contented. And I would love to keep, of course, in future also, I would love to keep an increasing scale of my learning and earning both together.
that keeps going on in life. Wonderful. Thank you so very much, Pooja, for your time. It was such a pleasure for me talking to you and learning from you, not just me, but our entire audience of Henry Haven. Have a nice day ahead and a great future. All the very best.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for having me on your wonderful platform. I'm really feeling blessed and honored that, you know, I've been a great part of Henry Haven.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Perfect. Thank you. Take care. Bye.